everybody. Welcome to Training Day, Part 21. I'm just gonna throw small things at them.
Travesty done to me by time, and I will rule over all mankind.
So, I just have three zombies here.
Will you even live to unlock this?
I'm not gonna do nothing crazy. Depending on how they play,
well, this one's locked.
They could be Smurf accounts, they could be new people, so
a child could have
I'm just gonna
that.
Take it easy. Alright. Here they come.
I savor the taste of stolen home.
If I apply pressure correctly, I can do that.
I'm gonna make jokes about my name.
Hacking.
Lock the door.
That is the sound of another path closing for you. Go ahead, take it.
Just as I planned!
I'm just trying to go a little bit easy on them. Hopefully they get through Area 1.
I will not grant you the luxury of choice.
These are newer people, so you know what?
This is rightfully mine.
Open them.
I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'm not gonna touch my controller. Oh no. Come on, guys, you need to help your teammate out. I'm not gonna do much else.
More dangerous ahead.
Well, I'll just lock it up and
locked.
Just throw a few things at him. There. Good enough.
Go faster.
We gotta give these people experience. This game is dying.
This will make it even easier to destroy you.
But yeah.
Is this all you can do?
Ah, darn it. Come on, make it. You can make it.
This is
son of a bitch.
Anticipated.
Damn it. I tried going easy on them.
For the time being, but I will have to run the test again.
Let's go to another match. It's hard to tell, though, sometimes. I mean, when you got low-rank people, like, that close like that, obviously, I want to try and go easy on them, and I did. Unfortunately, should have went a little bit easier, I guess. I don't know. I've noticed some Smurf accounts sometimes, so I don't know. just sucks. I was hoping for them to get to at least Area 2. Alright, well, hopefully we have a match soon. I'll see you at the next match. these matches are taking longer to load. Not gonna be an easy one. It just depends how good that... It depends what they do. Infection, for sure. That.
Your continued efforts only place...
No energy leech. What a pain in the ass. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright. Well, not a good start. Not a very good start, but it's fucking downtown. That's itself, what's expected.
But it should buy me some time. I must fix this myself.
Nice little back bite. Alrighty. Here we go.
I will handle this myself.
Here we go.
I am surprised. I had been prepared for more resistance. Even should you proceed, I think there is so much more I must do. But thank you for making this easy for me. Best laid plans.
Oh, hell yeah.
Your stubbornness is not admirable.
Awesome.
Time takes all we love away from us.
Thank you, Doc Fabrone, for sharing this build with me. I know I get bitchy about downtown, but Area 1 is just too straightforward. Area 2 is fine. Area 3 is bullshit because people can snipe cores. There's two in general that they can easily snipe. That's why I refuse to use Spencer. Because against even decent players, it's got to be done in Area 2. If not, yeah, the chances go way down. See if we could get one more match. God, I love this game, but I, you know, wish in one hand and shit in the other, but I really wish that we had an update. I mean, they can even charge for it. I'm sure people would pay it. I would. Excuse me. Really stuffed up today. Can we get one more? One more. One more, one more, one more. Okay. Fucking downtown. Fucking downtown. Excuse my language, but fucking downtown. I hate downtown. And I'm always seeming to be in this frickin' area. So we don't have a healer. That's good. Jan doesn't matter in this build. But we do have a debuffer. So that's gonna
Your
suck.
Your presence here was not an outcome I anticipated all these years ago. It was all a mistake.
Okay.
But I can erase that mistake.
Good enough.
Your continued efforts only place humanity in greater danger. Accept your demise.
All right, have fun with that.
Creatures should never have been made. But at least they prove useful.
Be over here. Ah, son of a bitch, I whiffed it!
Take both your time and energy.
There we go.
I cannot sit idly by while you attempt to use that. Brute force, then I shall.
Get ready, here it comes.
Thanks, I owe you one.
Be like, what?
Expect me to simply watch
this. Dad.
Now you will understand why I must destroy all of Umbrella's works.
Wow.
Thank you for allowing me to keep this contained.
This is fucking easy.
One of you has seen me just as expected. Well, this took some time, but at least it is done.
Well, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you at the next video.